Lady Aesop. Hello everyone, I'm Bungi. I'm in the 6th grade of elementary school. I will give you a presentation about animals vertebrate and invertebrate. This animal has a curly tail and 6 wings. What is it?
Pig!
Pig. A pig is a thick body covered with short hair. A male pig is called a boar and a female pig is called a sow. Lady pigs are called piglets. Pigs read almost anything and they love to roll around in no stable. Pigs are smart. Some people keep pigs as pets. These vertebrates there are poor and not eating what is it?
Mammals
are most familiar animals. Elephants, monkeys, dogs, rabbits, and people all are mammals. Mammals are big ones, so they are vertebrate and they are the most intelligent of all animals. This vertebrate lives partly in water and partly on land. What is it?
Amphibia.
All amphibians have smooth skin, fur, legs, and lungs. They are called bloody animals with a backbone or vertebrae. Frogs, toads, and salamanders are amphibians. They can breathe on land and underwater. The end. Thank you for listening.